Mark and I had over an 8-year journey dealing with a son with mental illness. And like most parents, we loved our son and wanted to do everything possible to help him. Things that help a person with mental illness are medication, counseling, helping him be employed. In the past, insurance was spotty, and that was a roadblock for us, as it was for many other families. Fortunately, the laws are finally changing. I encourage families who have a loved one who suffer with mental illness, look at your insurance policies. Policies are beginning to provide some coverage for mental health services. And this is very vital to the health, well-being, and survival of your loved one.
If you have questions about coverage for mental health treatments, call the Oklahoma Insurance Department at 1-800-522-0071.